Hello, hello! Let's play Catan. We are playing Ranked Catan here every other day. We are below average level at 5,000 something players in the world. And let's play 4 players ranked game. See you in the game. Okay, let's pick the placement. So what? Oh, 5, 10, 8 with ore and grain. Can we do better than this? Especially there is not a lot of grain, not a lot of brick as well. Maybe this ship is not that hard to find, I think. Grain will be harder to find, I think. Yeah, so we will need just ship and wood after this, which we can get here. Or around here somewhere, maybe. Also, I can get not a lot of wood actually in this 8, 5, 10, maybe this. So, we're getting best ore, we're getting wood that is rare, we're getting sheep. And then after this, we need to kind of get grain, which this will be taking, this will be taking. So, there will be no grain here. Maybe this grain we can take. And then ship port there, ore port here, wood port here. But I don't know, for some reason I like this one more. Grain. Yeah, I think I will go for this one. But a lot of good spots. This, oh my god. And so, this will be occupied, right? Probably this will be occupied. For more, or just go down for... rain. Yeah, let's just go down. What else we can do? Yeah, so we picked that, and as the next one, kind of getting this with 3-1. So realistically I can do something on the outskirts, right? If I can get this spot, it will be not as bad, because 10 every 10 I will get the road. Good ship is decent. Yeah, this is also a good spot, and here you go to 3-1. But red, you will need to take to find grain, which for you will be not that complicated probably. So somebody will occupy this spot for sure, this spot as well. Maybe I can take something here. Oh, that would be also good. But I honestly don't believe this spot will be left for me. This actually might be. And I can go to grain port and have more ore for my ore port potential. Yeah, actually not that as bad as this one as well. Maybe if somebody decided like here, but I doubt it, because yeah, this one is too good of a spot. But it's like really a lot of good spots right away. That's interesting, really interesting. This, then this, so at least 4 decent spots. Usually it's like 1-2. Yeah, I think this would be ideal for me. Imagine from here going this way. Here. Yeah, let's see what's gonna happen. This is also can be nice and can survive, I think, because of this tool. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably not gonna get this spot. Yeah, I think realistically, okay. Interesting. As a first spot, getting ore, but grain, right? Wood, some wood, good extension. Wow, it's not obvious spot, but I guess it's nice. He probably, maybe he wanted to take grain. But why this, not this? Look, it's like same grain, same wood almost, right? And better ore. Not sure. But here you have kind of expansion to this, so you double on your grain and get another ore. So 9 and 5 probably beat 1-8, right? And double 4. I guess it's and here you expand to ship port on 8 or to 3-1 port on grain. Also kind of good spots, honestly. So I don't know, let's see. But with this, you crushed my dreams on getting this spot and then connecting the road, but it was, very, very far-fetched dream. Let's see. Okay, and here probably, right? Oof, these two spots go good together. And yeah, an ore port with your 8. Would be nice. Wow, blue actually, because green took this one. Blue took like amazing, two amazing spots. Oh, and he doesn't want to go for ore port. Yeah, but like, what the hell? When ore port is really working for you guys, it's like one in a million situation. I think. And yes, so I'm probably not gonna get road this time. I think not a lot of wood left. But maybe with some short road, if nobody took it, could be. So green. Oh yeah, he took my spot. And Red wants to get some wood and grain. Oh, yeah. So here. Oh, maybe I will get this part. It's really nice. Yeah, go here, Red, right? Or if you're not going here, I will go here for my ore port. Wow. I think everybody is pretty happy with their settlements, right, guys? From here, I can go to 3-1. Oh, here. What do I want to get more? Ore? Sheep or wood? From here, I can go straight to 3-1. From here. I should have taken this spot and just go. Let's think. Get two wood probably would be better now, right? For my road and something. Than two sheep. But then later on building not here but here for 3-1. Should I go right to take this spot as well? Yeah, let's go right. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Okay. And I guess we are waiting for a brick. Yeah. Oh, thank you very much. Brick for ore. Green. Are you thinking about this spot or this spot? I wonder. Oh my God, look at this. If I get an 8 now, whew. Does somebody has grain? Not really, right? Oh, blue has. So we can try to trade with them. Oh, okay. If I said, oh, green. So. Blue, do you want to give me but he has his own ore. Oh wow, blue actually every 8 gives him bunch of half of a city. No, brick cannot, my friend, only this. Next time maybe. Yeah, blue, I think blue is very, dangerous. Poor green. Green will have to choose. Okay, and red is... Shit, I think I lost this spot while I was getting this spot. Let's see. Two grain for one wood? The hell is this? Like, grain was really rare in this game. Oh, but look at this. Blue, oof, oof, oof. I think blue is dangerous, honestly. Yeah. We should, you know, start taking care of blue, I think. Just because of eight. Okay, let's settle. Yes! So now... Oh, green, thank you very much. So now, should I go for ore port? Because I have ore. Or should I try to get this spot out of red's hands? Not sure. Oh, maybe it's too late, actually. Yeah, I think it's too late. Oh, okay, not too late yet. But for this, I need bunch of brick, bunch of wood, three brick. Yeah, no, I don't think I can do it. But at least then I think I should do this just to get ore port and not give it to blue, because if blue gets this, has this and get ore port, it's also kind of dangerous. Okay, I missed a chance to get wood. Oh, wow, look at them. Everybody is building cities. Oh, now actually, if 5 rolls or 9 rolls, I can also do that. Okay. Wow, it's a city parade. And maybe actually woodport will work for me, like 3, 10, 11. If I build city here, maybe woodport will also work. Woodport. Okay. Maybe somebody wants sheep for ore. Should we wait? Should I buy dev card? This is like question for $1 million all the time. Every game I'm asking myself. Let me think for 5 seconds. Let's buy dev card. Oh, two roads. Haha. That's good. So I can settle here if I have everything for settle. Okay, good. Red stealing from blue. Agreed, my friend. Okay, too late. Oh, but it's still good. So I can build two roads here and there. Oh, and that was my city. Okay. I wonder if... Oh, wow. Shit, look at this. Now every 8 is like almost a city for blue. Huh. Guys, do you want to do that? Wood is really good resource. No? Okay. 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 Let me just use this so... I don't know. So I don't keep it in my hand. And people don't think I have a victory point. But I don't know, maybe it's too early to play it. I don't know, whatever. So, you want to get grain for another city? Wow, this game is very city rich. And grain port is here. So if I build city here and settlement here, I will have so much grain for... No reason at all. Okay, red is going there. Oh, good job, red. So now you're becoming dangerous as well with that ship port and double sixes here. Looks like it's gonna be a quick game, honestly. Very resource rich game. I think nobody's helping anybody. So where should I build a city? If I can, like, of course logic tells me to do it here, But in a way, building it here is gonna give me, in theory, more wood for my possible wood port. But no, probably here, right? Like, who the hell builds a city on 11, 10, 9 when you can build it on 5, 8, 10, right? Would be crazy. Oof, but having a 3-2-1 port would be really nice to for me. And actually, I think I have a chance for the road. If I build city here and here, like every 10 will give me two roads. Okay. City is coming, city is coming. I think, yeah, here. I think it's here. Yeah, let's do that. Good. Okay, another six. Oh, well, that's good for red. Me and blue kind of blocked green here. So he, okay, you want a grain for ore? I don't know. I don't know. It's possible and it looks like a good trade, but I don't see why I'm gonna do this. If blue wants it, I will take it as well. For two ore. Maybe actually for two wood. For wood and ore is good for me. Imagine if 10 rolls, I can build two settlements at once. Yeah, nobody helped green. He helped himself. Independence. Okay, you opposite, it was the opposite, I think, before. So I'm already thinking about my next city. Here. Okay, good block by red. But now actually red is, and he will take the road pretty easy because of this 9 and 3. Yeah. Red is dangerous, my friend. I think I will block this and steal even from red. Oh, but maybe from blue. He has two death cards now. Yeah, and he has better grain. Let's steal from. Oh, okay, that's nice. Let's do this. Just, you know, to protect this spot. And yep. Oh, okay. So now I want to settle here, then build city here, settle here probably. I don't know, go to 3-1 as well. Okay, red is blocking R8 now, stealing from blue, building another city. Oh my god, 6 points for red. 6 points, and then connect road 8. Yeah, red is the leader now. Poor green going to settlement 2. That's just that. Okay, and 8 rolls. We have bunch of grain. Oh my god. So, wood or brick gives me another settlement. Blue opens knight. Probably gonna block this 5, right? Everybody's here. Okay, 6. Ah, 6 makes more sense. Yeah. Because red will is getting any cards from 6 plus ships, so. Okay, wood is good. I'll just settle what's up, right? Let's go. So I'm at 6 points. City, I think, should be fairly easy to get, right? 7. Another settlement requires 2 roads, which is a big investment. Big investment. 6 points, right? If I build 3 more cities, it's going to be 9. But I think 2 more cities and the road. And I connect the road. If red doesn't take the road, I think 2 more cities and the road seems reasonable. But actually, maybe death cards also could be possible because I have a bunch of stone, bunch of grain, sheep. Yep. And I need to remember that I have ore and wood forts now. Oh, and I actually have 6 points together with red, so I'm also a target now. But still, stealing, everybody's stealing from red, it's good. Okay, so it goes here now. And stealing from me, yep. So, next city, here or here? Okay, let's skip, have nothing to do. Okay, wood is good, wood is good. Seven, let's see what's green gonna do. Okay, interesting. So you still considering blue the enemy number one? I don't think so. He's gonna take an army, right? 7 points, city, 8 points. But then, road settle, he can. Road settle, he can easily road settle. Yeah, that's. But red can take the road, right? 8 points, cities, also not problem for him, like two cities. Yeah, it can be done. It can be over very soon. Yep. I'm not nowhere near. We actually should pay attention to green's trade because he's kind of desperate and he's trading with red, which is should have traded with me, but I don't have what he needs. Yeah, I think blue and red fairly close, but red I think is still ahead, so I'm not sure why green blocked blue and then exchanged with red. Not sure. So six is the block, right? Yes, and red is steel because he's closer to the road. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, so if I close, he will have to build another one to take it. Yeah, I think if I can, if I have a brick. Okay, blue and red for sure. Stealing from red, I think. Okay, another grain. Can buy dev card, but no, I think settling here is nice for me because it's playing for my road, but plus one card, 1 point for settlement. So it's going to be seven, city eight, and then the road. So yeah, and road settle I cannot do anywhere, so I still need to build this road. So it's like multi-purpose road for settlement and for the road. So yeah, I think it's a good move to try to build here, and then nine is a good number, right? Yep. And I think if I build a city, actually I can build a city already. I think I'm gonna do it here. 10 didn't roll that much, but still. But maybe here? But this will be always blocked by blue. And 9 was never blocked actually. Actually red should be blocking 9. But he preferred this, of course, because it's me and blue. So yeah, I don't even know where to build a city, honestly. Here or here. Okay. Oof, if only 10 rolls, that would be so good. 10. I think it's time for 10 to roll because I don't remember it rolling, honestly. Maybe one time I got some brick from that, but I don't remember, honestly. And blue. With 6 points, probably. Potentially at 8. And he can build a city and road settle. Oh. It's dangerous, my friend, to give you a brick. No, if okay, Okay, if you do it with green, I hope. But interesting. He's also maybe thinking about getting the road. Maybe he has two roads here. Okay. Or I can settle. But no, probably let's build a city, but let's think. I think this one is better just because if 10 rolls, I get to have a lot of wood. But actually, I don't know, 3 and 11 rolls more, and then sheep. But I don't need that much sheep. And yeah, and I have ore port, right? So yeah, let's do that. 7. Good. Let's go. Ah, 3 rolls. Okay. Could have had 2 wood from there. Oops, road settle from red. 7 points. So now he need to connect roads for 9 and build another city. Or he can set road settle here and connect roads. Oh, 9 is good. Oh, look at me. Now 9 gives me any card. So it's good. But still, if 10 rolls. Wow, if 10 rolls, I think we can win. Yeah, if 10 rolls, we are golden. Green can't win, right? If blue takes an army, 7 points, then 8 with settle, then if even 9 with road settles in some terms, in some ways. But yeah, so I think I'm close. I think I'm close. So even if 10 doesn't roll, if 5 rolls, we can settle, I think. Oh no, we cannot. Yeah. Yeah, this, like, I have too many grain in theory. In theory. But blue doesn't have a knight here, so it's good. He needs to buy another death card to get an army. And I'm not sure what he's doing here. Oh, 9 is good. Not sure, right? He could build road here to settle just to get quick point. But he wants to get more sheep. Or maybe he wanna go for grain port. But it's such a long way, my friend. But maybe he has a plan, right? He probably has a plan. It's actually a good deal for me, I think. But do I wanna give good deal to blue? I'm not sure. I'm not sure what you are planning, so okay. He was waiting for his moment. So now for sure nobody will gonna trade with you, I hope. Because if he can take road, right? If he builds two roads and settle, he wins. So it's good nobody traded with him. It would be, you know, disastrous. Should I? No, that's not right. Oh, and you could build a city by yourself? Wow. And you asking, and he is asking for trades. Wow, he can build two roads? Yeah, that's that trade was okay. Are you gonna win now? What the hell? No. No, it's not possible. He's like, he got an army, builds a city and the road. Okay, whew. Oh. Wait, that's good. So, brick, grain, and we settle here. Maybe, I don't know. People can give me also. I'm gonna also ask as blue did. Because I need to build two roads and settle for the win. I can actually build a city as well. Grain, right? I can build a city. But no, I think I should take a road actually. If I don't take road now, fuck me, blue is gonna win. Ah, okay. Yeah. Okay, I think that's enough for now. So blue, then next turn. Okay. Oh shoot. Oh no, I should have closed my road. No, he wouldn't take the road now, right? Because I would have seven. Oh, I was too greedy. I was too greedy, guys. No. Okay. Maybe not. Oh, maybe I wasn't too greedy. But now I need to build two roads. Like, come on, guys. 10. 10 should roll. 10. 10 should roll. Oh, but actually blue has 12 pool cards, so he needs to build a bunch of roads to win. So it's good. 10. 10. We are all all people in the world are waiting for 10 for sure. Okay. Blue, 14 cards. Settlement and the city. Can you do it? Depends on luck. Yeah. Come on, 10. 10 just need to roll once. And that's it. Could be GG. Could be. Okay, two cards. Oh, he bought two cards. And okay, so 10. Three. I can take the road from red, and I think I should do it because if not, it's gonna be GG. Yep, let's do that. And yep, that's it. Because if not, getting 1 point for red is not a problem. He probably regrets a little bit about this road, right? If he would continue, I wouldn't get it so easy. Let's see. So I need a settlement or a death card as well with winning points. So let's see. Everything is very close, but I think blue now is two death cards, which one of them could be a victory point, and then with this spot ready for settlement. So yep, okay. Oh, okay, getting his road back with 10 roads now. So yeah, no, I think it's not our day today. 10 let me down, guys. Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah, if I would build a city here, I don't remember actually if three was running too much. Oh, and I'm in the third place. Wow, that's sad. Looks like GG for blue. Let's see. Yeah, looks like it, right? Depends on the cards. If he can mona everything. Oh, and three. Wow, it's the right time to get blue brick. Yeah, and this could be. Hope they both are knights. Then. But he didn't open it before rolling, so let's see. He's taking his time for dramatic effect, or it's just, you know, when you have like 12 cards, two death cards, and you need to get like a little bit and you cannot. Okay, monopet, monot, wood, yeah, with his brick. So it's at least hope, at least probably. Okay. So he cutting my road and building your road. Okay. Wow. And what is this? Did you really do this? Okay. 10. One more road. Oh no. Wow. So you gave it to red. I don't know. Let's steal from red, I guess. Can I cannot do. I don't have. Yeah, I don't have shit. Did I offer you two cards? Yes. Ah, he stole all wood from everybody and then he spent it all, right? So nobody has wood. Okay. Psh, can't do shit. I just got it. I just got it. Sorry. Okay, let's just keep whatever. Who am I I'm gonna trade with? Okay, and now Red got his wood. Yeah, GG, GG. GG. Okay. Oh, that 10. Okay, two times it rolled. Look at this, 9 and 10. 9 and 10. And 3. Yeah, if 10 would rolled a couple more times, I think we would be in like. I'm not asking for like 10 to roll like 8 times, but 4 times, I think we would win easily. But 3 times at the right time, 10. Ugh. Okay, we're close, we're close. But yeah. It was a good game and good game. Maybe I should have built city here. I don't know. I don't know. Let's see. So we are. Oh, I forgot to check, but whatever. So we are going down, downtown. And yep. So thank you guys for watching. And play Catan better than me. Oh, I don't know what I pressed. And see you around. Bye bye.